Hey guys, so this is a part three. So I was still on Titty Alert Works, and as I said, I had moved to break, so I have no school.
Angelina, with a temperature of -3.
That's a tomorrow.
Skies ranged from mostly cloudy.
You said -3. What the heck?
It was -15 at Marquette and 14 at Sault Ste. Marie.
Oh, -15.
A few out of state locations.
Negative temperatures.
At Cleveland, fog was reported with a temperature of 26.
No.
At Chicago, it was cloudy with a temperature of 34.
No.
At Toledo, it was fair with a temperature of 25. Once again at Detroit Metro Airport, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 24. The following is in an...
I don't really know this.
The following county, St. Clair.
But yeah. And tomorrow I also have midwinter break, the last day with winter break tomorrow, and then on Wednesday I back at school. Alert works.
During the morning here, St. Clair, Algonquin, Marysville, and Marine City.
Did it say during the morning here or what? No, alert says. But yeah, next up is my Diver 20B.
Michigan, Huron, Sanilac, and St. Clair.
I don't have to deal about that. I don't know about the Lakeshore Flood Advisory. Really loud. 12262, which now just went out of service. Again. Are you serious? Again. Whatever. Just do it over test anyways. 12247B. Oh yeah, I also forgot to show you where. It's all 382, which is all good.
In the morning, becoming mostly cloudy.
Alert test. Oh, OMG, that sounds loud when I put it right on the speaker.